So, hello at MTM, at our workshop. Special greetings to the Chinese MTM fans. So this is a normal workshop from MTM. We are doing the service for old classic cars. This is a Golf GTI, the GTI number one. And it's ready and it goes to the customer. And here is our newest project. This is the Audi SQ2. It's the normal version for Europe, not the long one. In this car, we have modified the engine to 480 horsepower. You see the MTM wheel on it, the MTM Motorsport wheel. You see the carbon ceramic brake from MTM in the front. So this engine is the 2-liter turbo engine. It's very interesting for MTM because the engine is in the Volkswagen, in the Seat, in the Skoda, and for sure also in the Audi cars. The basic engine is a 2-liter in the SQ2, and we modify this engine to 480 horsepower. It's a complete different air filter system, a bigger turbo, a bigger downpipe with the particle filter, with metal cuts. And next week the car goes to the magazine, and we are sure we make a very good test. And this is a very small SUV, I think the smallest one on the market. So this is another haul from us, from the workshop, and here we are doing classic cars like this Porsche G model. Okay, we did the paint, we did the special interior, and we did the engine to the 3-liter 380 horsepower. 3.8 liter horsepower will be about 300. So the car is nearly ready. We make another exhaust system for this car, then we have to make the TÜV, and I like the car very much. So this is a new Porsche. What we did special for a customer, we did the paint, we did other wheels, we did the special interior on this car, and the car is ready. Now we make another rear spoiler because this is now at the paint shop, and then the car is ready next week. So I'm happy to bring this car to the customer. So hello again to the Chinese fans from MTM Germany. I show you the dyno now. We have two four-wheel drive dynos, full climatized, and we have a very special car for you on the dyno. It's an 850 horsepower stage plus. It's an RS6, and we tested a new injection system in this car. So Stefan will make the dyno test, and I think it's very good. It's very good special. So I show you some cars which are standing on our workshop. This is the MTM Bimoto. It's a two engine car with over 1000 horsepower, 501 in the front, 501 in the rear. The top speed of the car is 400 kilometers. We were testing the car a lot of times in Papenburg, in Nardo. But this is about now 20 years ago, and the car was very successful. Now I think a young timer. So the next car which we have here is a special Bentley GT. It's a Birkin edition. The engine is the V8 B-turbo engine, which is the same as in the Audi RS6. And the car has our wheels, for sure. There's a carbon ceramic brake from MTM. And the engine is 802 horsepower. And it's very nice and powerful. And the car belongs to a customer in Africa. He bought the car from MTM now. So the next car is a new RS3. This is a company car, which we modify. We need for testing, for developing the engine. In this version we have 480 horsepower. The car goes to a magazine now. And at the end the car gets over 600 horsepower. It's a 5-cylinder turbo engine, which I like very much because it's 5-cylinder, it's from the Urquattro, and it's a historical engine from Audi. So the next car is an R8. It's a little like a GT. It's modified for the racetrack. A special engine, special exhaust, special brakes, ceramic brakes, and the interior with roll bar, with new seats, special seats, and it belongs also to a customer. Our own R8 is at the Wörthersee, which you have seen the last 2 days, with the RS5. So it's also a different water cooling system in the car. The water cooler is in the front, the outlet is in the hood, and so you ready for race. And the front spoiler is from MTM, the rear spoiler is from MTM. Normally we do not. Yeah. Okay, this is what I have here. And in the front we have three nice cars. I think we go. These are two Audi A1 Quattro. It's from the special series from 333 cars. One is a custom cars and one is from MTM. And the car both have 380 horsepower. It's a four-wheel drive car, limited edition, very rare and very expensive here. So, this is the front of our workshop. It's MTM now. And it's not too big, not too small, but it's very interesting what we are doing here. So this is I like this car very much. It's a customer's car. It's a Spyker made in Holland. They produce about 300 cars and the car is fully polished for a customer. This means the whole paint is removed and you see the pure aluminium here. The car has a V8 Audi engine from the S8 and it has about 400 horsepower. We modified this car to a compressor engine to 500 horsepower. You can see the engine in the workshop. It is prepared, now we have to change it. The next car is our company car, the old RS6 with 10-cylinder engine with 850 horsepower about. I was driving with this car by myself in Nardo. The top speed with the normal car was 362, and it's very easy to drive because of the four-wheel and the suspension from MTM. And I was very happy to drive this 362.
大家好，那个我们这一趟的德国汽车文化探索之旅，今天是最后一站。原计划我们的行程里面是去奥迪博物馆，然后我们了解到 MTM 的总部就在英格斯塔特这边，离奥迪博物馆那边不是很远的旅程，所以我们是中途决定冒昧的来探访一下 MTM 的总部，然后也得到了 MTM 中国奥总会林总那边的支持，也临时很仓促的通知了MTM 的马雅先生，然后马雅先生呢特意放弃了周末的时间，所以我们特别的表示 由衷的感谢哦，他也很认真的接待了我们。So,
hello.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. So, nice to meet you here in Germany, in Ingolstadt, in the company MKM. And I hope you get a good impression from our company. We will show you some models, some work which we are doing. So about the intention, you ask me why I do MTM. So when I was ready with the school, I started engineering. Then I started my job as an engineer by the company Dresa. This was about 35 years ago. And Dresa was the biggest Audi tuner at this time. So from this time on, it was my dream to make an own company, but I don't know the name and anything. And after the company Dresa, I go to Audi. I was an engineer in the engine department. We are working at the engines for the Audi Quattro 5-cylinder turbo, 2012. And it was very, very nice. So we did the engines for the Quattro, for the Audi S2, for the Audi S4, for the Audi S6, and some rally engines. And after 4 years by Audi, I decided to do my own company. So I'm looking for a name, and the name was MTM, which means Motoren Tennig Meyer. So now the company MTM is existing about 30 years. And we started at this time also with the 2012 engines, mainly with engine developing. But people also want to have other things like the brake system, the suspension. So we made more and more for our customers. It was a very nice time because I could do what I want with the cars. And at this time we started with Audi, but now we do also Volkswagen, Bentley, Porsche, Lamborghini, all the cars which belongs to the Volkswagen Group. And so I was happy to make my own business. Now we have about 25 or 30 people working here. We have our own wheels, and since 1 year we have a new importer. This is in China. This is Simon, and for the Chinese market we want to do some special cars also. So this is the short story. Some highlights of the company MTM. Is for example the first Audi which was driving 300 kilometers. This was an S2. We did an Audi TT with two engines. I show you the car outside. This is a 1000 horsepower car. It's called the TT Pimoto, which is driving 400 kilometers in Nado and in Papenburg. And these are some highlights. So we do also some show cars. For the company Audi, like the Lamborghini Egoista, you have the video. I have shown it last year in China from this Egoista. So it's a very nice job what we have to make the satisfied customers in Germany, in Europe, and also for sure in China. And with Simon, he's a very good partner for the Chinese market. He is very powerful, and so we will start this Chinese MTM since the last year, and we want to go very fast to go out there in China. Okay, some special cars and developing. We did some race cars, mainly for the rally for the Quattro, Audi S2. It's a long time ago. Then, at about 13 years ago, I started my own car because everybody, every tuner is dreaming about their own car. I made the concept, I made the design, and this car was the Apollo. And the Apollo, the dream of the Apollo was to make a very fast street car, which is also very fast on the racetrack, with Audi original engines. This means for a cheap price against these other supercars, but faster, with no comfort, and this was the Apollo. So I was doing the company Apollo, but after 3 years I get out because it was crazy and we had spent much too much money, and I left the company, and sold my 60% shares of this company. And yeah, but this was a very nice time, very good experience, and was very funny. So now we are working at another car. The idea behind this car is the James Dean Porsche 550 Spyder. This means we want to make a very light car with 782 kilo, with carbon chassis, with a 4-cylinder turbo engine with 470 horsepower, double clutch gearbox and Torsen lock. And the chassis is ready, and now we are working at the body at the design, and it's looking like an aggressive car which remembers it to the Porsche 550 Spyder, but completely new design, new technique, diffusor, downforce, big wheels. So I think we can present the car next year. So this is the newest project which we are working. So another thing, we have two Spyker here. This is a very nice car for me, and we do the confirmation of a compressor on the car, so that we can drive this car with 500 horsepower. This is also one highlight of the company. So for us, for MTM, the Chinese market is very, very big and very, very important. And I tell you again, we have a very nice importer. His name is Simon, and we started with complete cars, MTM cars, which you can buy at every Audi dealer. This means the car has for sure a modification in the engine. We concentrate on the 2-liter engines in China because this is a volume model engine, and we make a nice body kit. We do the MTM wheels for China. We are working at a different wheel now, much more modern wheel, not so much classic style. We have a nice interior with leather, with RS seats, and this is what the Chinese customers can buy at every Audi shop. So on the other side, we in Germany, we are a car manufacturer, so this means we have our own car number, and also for the Chinese people, we can make special modified cars with the registration number of MTM, with a lot of horsepower, which are imported cars in China, not produced on the market. For example, a nice Lamborghini, nice Bentley, the Urus, the SUV from Lamborghini is very powerful now. We are working at 800-850 horsepower at this time. We are waiting on the new RS6, RS7 model, which gets the Audi V8 B-turbo engine, the new one, which is existing now in the Porsche. And we have in this car a little more than 800 horsepower. So this is the story of the import cars for China, which we can modify here on a very big power performance and a very nice outfit. And for sure, I want to tell best regards to the Chinese people which are watching the video. And I was 4 days in China, and I enjoyed this time. It was very, very nice for me. The Chinese people are very politeful, very nice, very friendly, but it was also not easy because I had to drink a lot of this schnapps and wine for the people. But I enjoyed it, it was very, very nice. I hope I come soon to China and to introduce some new models from MTM for the Chinese market. So thank you very much to the Chinese publicum and to the people, and see you soon, I think. So I show you a car of my private collection. It's I think it was the first SUV. It is the Lamborghini LM002. From this car, Lamborghini has built about 300 cars. and it has the 12-cylinder quattro valvole engine from the Countach at this time. We made the complete restoration from this car, including the engine, gearbox, differentials, everything was the frame of restoration of this car. I like the car very much. Sometimes I use it for going to the wood for hunting, but not too much. And yeah. So a lot of people know this car, but nobody has seen it in the reality, because they are existing, I think, about 120 cars at this time. So I wish the Chinese MTM fans a lot of good luck, best regards, and help us to make the MTM label big and growing in China. So if you like, I can start the car. It's a very nice sound.